And why are we going to make a cake, Judy?
Because it's Mila and my birthday.
And how old are you and Mimi going to be?
I'm going to be 5, she's going to be 4.
Okay, let's start baking. We have oil. We have oil. Two measuring cups. Okay, time to pour it in. And Sophia, you're gonna do this part, pour it into there. Now we need a cup and a half of oil. Okay, now we're putting in the cake mix. This is chocolate cake. So everybody's gonna get a little turn putting it in. Now I'm going to put some in and it's gonna go Sophia and then Judy. So pour some cake mix in there. Sophia, no, it's my turn. And Sophia's gonna put some in. Sophia, put some in. Shake it. Here, let me rip the bag more, Judy. It would be much easier. Let me see it. Let me get the scissors, Judy, and let me open it more. Here, you don't have it. Here, hold it like that. No, here, just hold it by the edges and shake. Thank you.
now we have to put it into our baking
grease baking pans. First, I'm going to pour a little bit into this pan. Then now Sophia's going to pour a little bit into the pan. Sophia. Pour some in. Put the rest in there. Now that we've poured the mix into the baking pans, now we have to cook it for 350 degrees Fahrenheit and let it cool down for 10 to 15 minutes. Now that our cake is done baking, I'm going to frost it and then later the girls are going to sprinkle it. Now that I have frosted the first layer, now I'm going to put the next layer of the cake in. It's a sandwich! Now I'll frost it. Now I will draw a picture of a butterfly on the cake. I have to be very, very still. Now we are going to put sprinkles on the cake. Let's see, put an eye there and an eye there. Now you girls put on the wings. Decorate the wings with sprinkles.
I don't have none.
Here, take some and sprinkle it on the wings. Mm-hmm. Just the wings. Wait, I finish up the mouth. Yeah, but be careful. Don't get on the face.
Please.
We're done making our purple butterfly
Three.
Cake.
Thanks for watching.